Hey guys, what's up? It's the CopyCat13 here, back with another video, and today I'm starting the Minecraft. We are going to be doing a base thing, where he's going to build his base, and I'm going to build my base somewhere over there. And we're just going to have, like, we're going to do pranks on each other and have a nice, like, thing. And it's going to be fun. But apparently, if you're, I got Jake on Snapchat just because, so you're not questioning yourself, like, what the heck is he saying? Yep, that's good, okay. I'm going to go all the way.
Why is there a chest over here?
What chest?
A cactus and a mushroom and a mushroom.
What do you mean?
Where's a torch right over here?
Oh yeah, by the way guys, we're getting spam with chat with, because I put too many command blocks down, so now we're getting spam with chat. So I'm sorry if we're not using chat anymore, because I don't want to get
more. No, look at this.
I can't open it. It's probably that like helper chest or something to start you off or whatever.
No, I didn't put one in this world.
Oh, well, maybe someone else is there.
No one else comes on this world.
Oh, I found another command block right here. Got it on tape.
Where?
No, I already destroyed it. It was at the parkour. I thought you got it, but you didn't get it. Did it stop? Oh, nope, it still didn't stop. We have one more to go. I just don't know where it is.
What parkour?
What?
What parkour?
What do you mean, what parkour? You have a parkour you made! Which parkour do you think it is? Oh, I accidentally just destroyed your parkour. I mean, nothing. I didn't say anything. Okay, so there's my
beautiful parkour?
I don't know. How would you not know where you built your own parkour? Are you? Come here. Teleport to me. Teleport to me. You didn't.
I don't put time.
You didn't. Oh, okay. You didn't. You did not make this whole parkour right here. This
parkour. That's not parkour. Like.
Yes, it is. Oh my god. Oh, there's another one. I destroyed all of them! So chat's done. Being all of that. Which is good. You made this! Oh my god! I thought it was done. It took a while. It lagged. I'm sorry guys, this is very like that.
Still going.
Yeah, it doesn't work, I guess. And I'm sorry about the stupid pipe that just won't shut up. It's taken forever to just, like, be quiet. It's only not broken or anything. Okay, so I'm going to mute you, Jake, because I'm going to pull a prank on you. At which one is your base? You gotta pick a base. Teleport me to your base. You gotta start from ground to pick your base. This is just our city that we worked on together. Pick your base.
Teleport me to my base.
Oh my god, pick where you're gonna start your base. Like, over here somewhere? Like, where are you? Like,
I didn't really want to, like, start.
Okay, we're making a base, okay? So I'm gonna make mine somewhere, and you're gonna make yours. Okay, you're gonna make yours. Jake, come here.
No, I already have my base.
Okay, what?
I'll show you where it is. No, come over here.
I'm following you. This. What the heck? When did
just
you make this?
Keep following this wooden path.
When did you make this? I did not see this. What the heck? This is going to be a long time to follow. Why did you make it so long?
Gotta keep going. You just have to follow the river.
Why did you make it so long, Jake? And you also made it so obvious by making a wooden pathway. Can you change it to clear weather? Bye, follow the pathway. Change to clear weather. What the heck? Oh my god, why would... What the frick? Have you been working on?
I've been working on.
Okay, so he's been making his own city. For how long? I don't know. Like, I haven't joined his world since December 18th. So.
Jonas, can you come over here? This other house?
I see it!
That's my friend.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna go make my own base. So you just work on yours, I'm gonna go make mine.
Mine's technically done.
Yeah, well, that's too bad. You gotta work on it through the whole series. So. Isn't that too bad?
I'm not even gonna work on it.
You can't do that. You gotta work on it through the whole series. Can't do that. Okay, well then you gotta start a new pathway, cause you can't just make a base and then call it done. That could be your friend's base that made all of that. You gotta start from scratch, Jake, or else you're just gonna make this whole series just boring. Oh look, I'm gonna go check out Jake's channel. Oh wait, there's nothing to do. There's nothing on his channel because he already finished his whole entire stupid base.
Yeah, well, how about instead of working on your base, you find the last command block so I can start a new survival series?
No! I'm not doing that. Funny. Okay, while Jake starts his while Jake works on his base, I'm going to mute you, Jake, and make some plans. So let me just do that. Okay, I'm gonna mute you and end Snapchat so I can start.
So while you're in Snapchat, I'm doing my own video.
Okay. Okay, so Jakey Boy is doing whatever and I'm gonna be doing this, so I'm gonna start, and if he comes near my base, I'm going to have a trap set for him. And if he watches the series, if you're watching right now, click away right now, the Goal 30, because why? Why'd you teleport me? I don't need your... Oh, I just went to home. Why'd you teleport me? You're not funny, Jake! I'm trying to build my base! It's not just gonna be, oh, it's funny because I teleported the goat, Mr. Donald 70. No teleporting, okay? This is stupid because you keep messing up everything and now I lost my base and now I gotta start a new one, which is so stupid. So nice. I'm gonna mute you and I'm gonna do something else. I'm not gonna tell you what it is because you're gonna say no. I'll do it anyway. Totally not. I'm not gonna blow up everything. How would you think? Why would you say that, man? That hurts my feelings. Cause it lagged out once you teleported me, cause I can't be teleported anymore, also I just lag out the game. Now I need an invite. I don't know, why don't we just make everything impossible? And sorry if it's bright for you guys. What if I turn off the light? Oh, that's way better. Oh, why did I just do that before? I know I am! I'm not stupid. Okay, no more teleporting me. Hold on, I'm gonna mute you for 5 seconds until the view or something. Oh my god, he just teleported me again. So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna make it funny. And if he likes jokes that aren't even funny, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go to myself. I'm gonna put me in member. Continue. Haha. Now we're both that. Okay, so what I did was I made us both. No, you can't put yourself in operator. You can? Well, no more teleporting, okay? No more teleporting. or I'm just gonna start my own series if you're gonna do this, okay? No. No. Exactly. Because I hit it far off into the distance. It's still, because it's faster. Jake, I can't place blocks. Put me back in operator. No. Yeah, and I'm not allowed to place blocks because it says, I don't know, just put me back in operator. Oh my gosh, Jake, just put me back in operator. It doesn't allow me at all. It says no for me. It says no. How many times do I have to repeat it? No, I'm not. Oh, there we go. Okay, good. Now I can play stuff too, so that's easy. No, you're not gonna find it. And you can't teleport. I can at least an hour. Okay. Where'd you find it? Well, guess what? I just placed another command block down. And no teleporting, so. Alright, no more teleporting, okay? Teleport one more time and I'm not doing this anymore. And I already placed another command block down. I know exactly where it is and I'll destroy it if you do one episode with me. But if you keep doing it after that one episode, then I'll just place another command block down. So I'm good, because you're taking forever, geez. All right, mine is hidden, but I'll just tell you it's off one of your trails. It's going off into one of your trails. So I want it to your bridge or whatever. But it doesn't matter if you find my base, because we can just do pranks on each other. Not like horrible pranks, like, oh, I'm gonna explode him or whatever. No, that's not going to be the next prank. Like, cool pranks. Not like, oh, I'm going to blow up your whole base and think that's funny. Ha ha ha, no, that's not funny. Guys, comment down below what prank I should do on him, on Goat Dirty. What prank should I do on him? I know it's very funny. Oh, I forgot. I should call you on Snapchat because it's very. Oh, okay. You need it. You heard it, folks. Actually, you didn't hear it. He wants to kill himself. Here. Let me call it. Oh no. All right. Let me call him on Snapchat. Okay. I called him. I'm calling him. Pick it up. Okay, so I am going to. Shut up! You're never gonna find my base. My base is impossible to find. I just trapped a creature though.
What do you mean? What do you mean it's off? It's off a.
It's off a trail. Like, you know, your long, long trail that makes no sense why you made it at least 5 minutes long. It's off that pathway, but you'll never find it.
Can you build a separate bridge to it, or is it just like off?
No, it's off. It's off the trail, but it's close to it.
Oh my god.
But it's. Yeah, good. I want you to find it. I don't know if you guys can see that here. Let me turn on the lights for a second. Turn it today so people can see what.
No blowing up anything. No TNT.
Okay. Alright. Turn it today so the viewers can see what what I'm trying to show them. Turn it today. Okay. You see, you guys see that? You guys see that? And Jake, if you watch this, then you spoil the whole series and it's just nothing anymore. You shouldn't find my base ever. So, when I found your base, because you just gave it to me. So, but if you find my base, then you're obviously watching my series, because my base is so hidden, it's impossible to find it. So if you find it, then you're obviously...
I
don't want you to watch it! Yeah, thank you. But you're not going to find my base, and if you find my base, then I obviously know you're cheating.
Yeah, I'm
just going
to watch your video.
Yeah, and then it ruins the whole series. Guys, if this video could get 2 likes, then the GOAT30 will promise to not look at my videos of the series. Okay?
Well, they're gonna find your base. Oh, wait, no, that's just an outhouse.
Actually, no, not 2 likes. I'm not even promising anything, because I just don't want you to find my base at all. You're not finding my base. You look at the series, then the series is over. Guys, if you're wondering why I'm not going to be posting any more about the series, well, it's because the GOAT30 looked at my videos. So if I'm not going to be posting for a while, it's either I have crappy internet, like I did in at that hotel, or something else, I don't know.
I'm desperately trying to find your base.
Well, maybe you should be working on your own base and then trying to find that.
What do you mean working on my own
place?
I don't need
it. Oh, whatever. Well, your base can just be that. Well, whatever. I'm just working on my base, and I'm pretty sure it's looking pretty successful. It's very short, so you don't see it at all. You won't be able to see it. It's like behind a tree. Behind a tree. A tree. I said a tree, right? Yeah, a tree. A tree.
Was it like a tree house?
I don't know. I can't tell you. I'm not telling you what it is because I actually have no clue what it is. But I'm not telling you what it is because I want to tell you what it is. Shut up, creeper. Stop dying. Oh, that's a zombie. Okay. Oh my gosh, this pipe is so annoying when you're just quiet. Like, if you're just quiet, you'll hear, like, the pipe. Yeah, it's really annoying, guys. I'm sorry if this is, like, making your ears bleed. You should probably turn... I shouldn't have put this at the beginning of the video, but you should probably turn your volume down. Because this is, like, probably blasting in your ears. Because you're like right next to the sound. I'm sorry. I promise to get rid of it. It's just I have no clue what's wrong with this. So I love that for pizza.
Look,
Matt,
looks like.
Wait,
what? I showed you the base.
Yeah, you did. Yep, that's correct. You showed me your base.
So, what's gonna happen if you show.
I'm not telling you. If you show me, I said, if you teleport to my base, then I'm done. I'm done with the whole series, and this is not even a thing, and I probably won't upload this video, because it's probably going to be nothing.
Well, I'm making a new base. That is away from you.
Finally! Jeez. Well, we gotta be able to find it to do pranks on it. So it's gotta be on the trailway, like close to the trail that you made. Okay?
Yes.
Okay, good. It has to be close to it. Not your base, the exact trailway. But you made it so long, so it's gonna be impossible. Mine's impossible to find. I actually like camouflaged it. I camouflaged it. Well, I didn't camouflage it yet, but you're going to see what I mean in a couple of seconds.
Camouflage.
I can't find it. No, I was about to explore what I was going to say. Okay. this. And there's no volume because I have it plugged into my headphones thing. Yep, it's just the Go 30, it's just the Go 30 being annoying again. But, you know, that's not a shocker. No, you can't deny it. That's funny. Mine is totally camouflaged, so you'll never ever see it. Mine's impossible to find.
Mine's just as impossible.
Okay, sure. Oh, okay. My Snapchat device just died. So I'm sorry, guys. But I'm gonna have to do another video. I'm gonna have to end it here, but if this video could get 5 likes, I will do another video. If not, then I will wait until it does. But after this video, I'll time-lapse it to make this, like, you know, be all camouflage and have, like, a bunch of, like, you know what I mean, on top of it and stuff. And it's probably, you probably know what's gonna be, or whatever, but anyway. Thank you guys for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.